All right, I'm at the National Museum of Health and Medicine. I'm taking a few days from home and coming down to DC. I've been to this museum probably about 10, 15 years ago. It is really, really cool. If you're ever down in the DC area, you gotta come see this. It has some really strange things. Last time I was down here, they had a lot of the skeletal remains of Civil War veterans, showed their wounds. All kinds of weird stuff. So we're gonna go in there, take a look around, and hopefully you won't be disappointed. Sad. Who knows where they came from and what the circumstances. Don't tell me how they came across or where they got them from. Artificial knees. guess this is what happens after the injury. Osteomyelitis. And Julius Fabry got fucked up. Wow. Perhaps we should go here first. So 1 through 8 are cancer, breast cancer. Oof, look at 9. Yep. Paget's disease. Oh, look at this. Kidney stones. Oof. Oof, my God, look at the front. Oh, my God. It's a scrotum. Elephantitis. Oof. Chronic rheumatism affecting that age. Wow. So this guy. Every joint became fused. Oh my God. This guy probably had a shitty life. Elephantitis. Eek. Poor guys. Captain Henry Wirtz was the commandant of Andersonville. Huh. You wonder if Major General Barnum survived. Oh, here we go. Gunshot wound to the lung. Vertebrae. People are fucked. General Sickles' leg. I guess that's the cannibal that took off Sickles' leg. I have five of these volumes original. Pretty impressive. Oof. Yikes. Yeah, they're gonna survive, but sometimes it's not good. They have severe burn victims, quadriplegics, and people that are fucked up. This guy got fucked up. Four people, four guys, completely fucked up. Amazing. amazing. Yeek. Yuck. Oh my God. I guess that's it.